Okay, now we're going to go over the settings app again in the reminders tab. And what this does is basically let you decide how far back you're going to synchronize. All you got to do is put a check mark on the appropriate one, which one you choose. And here, go ahead and choose your default list. Just go ahead and put the check mark there for which one you want to use. And that's pretty much all you can do for reminders. Hope you learned something and have a good day.